All right, so I am playing Bjorn and Mox, the Nordic Kingdoms. I may have my workers move across water. Mike, you are playing...
Zayar and Kar, the Chimeran...
The Crimean Nation.
The Crimean Nation. Is that what it has? A Crimean something nation.
Yep, it's something. It's something.
Once per turn, you may spend one combat card as if it were any one resource token.
Nice. Seems all right, good. So let's do our opening payouts. I start with 3 heart... two objectives and 6 monies. What about you, Mike?
Easiest way to win is always cheat. Always.
Always.
Justin always cheats.
That's how I win. Except that one time when you cheated. You start with 2 objectives, 2 hearts, and $4. In addition, I start with 4 military power, you start with 5 military power, and I start with 1 combat card.
Very nicely easy ones to start with.
Let me see what I have.
These are our little reference cards, right?
Yep.
There's off the side here.
Really, huh? These are both really fucking hard.
So that plays nicely on my comment of these are really nicely to start off. Do I get any of these? Or I get 2 of these?
No, you get 0.
Oh, that's over there. But what's... Yeah.
That's when you do the recruitment.
Oh, yeah.
The enlistment, sorry. All right, so you got to go first because you're number 1 and I'm number 4. So, Mike, you take the first action.
So, just to remind myself of what we can do.
You go on the top, you do the top, then you do the bottom.
Go on the top?
Yeah, like you do the top part the bottom part. Yeah.
Do we start with money? I start with money.
We each,
$4.
And I start with 6, because I'm better than you.
Sounds good. No resources. We didn't start with any resources. How do you harvest? Oh, these ones you harvest. So I can only harvest on these spaces. So this produces a guy and this produces a...
Wheat.
Yeah.
And it's produce.
Yeah, produce.
And then you spend on the space, on anything that you control that has it.
Spend. Yeah. But I produce twice since there's 2 of them, right? So I produce both of my squares?
Yes, exactly.
So I'm going to do that. I'll produce. So
sure.
I pay...
No. You pay 0... And you just produce on it. When you get more workers, you have to pay more.
Yeah.
But to build workers, yeah, you do that. Then this guy goes here.
Yeah.
You get the wheat.
And then I get a wheat there.
Yeah. And I do the bottom half.
I'm not going to do the bottom half.
All right. I'm going to move. And what we do is we move this fucker here.
We apparently cheated the first time we played too.
Oh, yeah. Hardcore.
The YouTube comment said we did.
You know, and YouTube usually knows what's what.
I can't stay. I have to move to this space, right?
Yes.
That was my other guy's action.
And then I think I'm going to move this guy here.
Okay.
Because my workers may cross rivers.
Yes, you're blue.
Yes.
You can. You're
That's
water.
The color of blue.
You're made of water.
Bottom action I cannot do. You're up, Mike. Holy phone static noise.
Oh, that was probably me.
Yeah.
I was going to tweet about this game, but I won't now. Well, I might. I just might do it on the computer.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm going to go to the move action.
Nice.
So I'm going to move. I have 2 movement points, right? So I'm going to... You know what? I'm going to do 1, 2.
I think it's per unit. The speed for every unit is currently 1, so you can move them 1.
I can move 2 units.
Yes, 1 space.
Okay, so I'll move him here, and then I'll move him there.
Cool.
But he doesn't activate this.
Yes, only this guy does.
All
right, I'm going to also produce. I'm going to produce a worker and some beautiful iron, and you may go.
I'll come back, and I'll produce an iron. And I'll produce a guy.
A person and a wheat.
So now after this, I have to pay...
Power each time.
Power each time.
Yep.
I produce a person.
And you can't pay 0? If you have 0, you can't do it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. All right, I am going to do some movement. Let's bring Mighty Joe Young out here and this guy back there.
I will come back. Actually, what's the one where you move cubes around?
That's upgrade. This one down
this,
here.
This upgrade, yeah, yeah. Because you can, like, yeah.
The game feel.
The game feel.
Amarin, how's it going? Happy Saturday to you as well.
Oil, but I can't get across. Mechs have to bring them across, right? Mechs yes. have to carry them yeah. across?
Because you're not blue like me.
Because I'm blue, I'm a demon.
I'm a demon, I will die.
I'm gonna, so I'll move, I guess, again. So I'll move him and him. You have two workers, does it produce?
Two.
Two, so actually I'll move him here.
Sure.
And now this gets activated since
yes,
there?
So you get to do this.
As the lady points at you accusingly, have your animal companion point at the nearby hunter to break the tension. Pay the lady to use part of her fence as kindling. Switch positions with the lady and her family. Oh, I really like those resources.
What is my...
What's our popularity? What's the popularity track? I'm at 2?
Yep.
Nah, you know what? I'm going to do that. Switch positions with the lady and her family. Pay 2 populator, gain 1 worker and 3 oil.
Nice. So the oil comes here.
Yeah.
And this is just down there.
But now I'm unpopular.
You gain a worker and they'll go there as well.
Happy Saturday.
I guess Saturday. I will produce resources. I'll produce...
That's not a bad idea. No,
I iron.
Talk still.
Wood. And another worker. And Mike, you can go.
Sweet. I'll go here.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll pay 1, right?
Yep.
For being here, for doing this. Bolster. What's yep. bolster again?
Power.
So I get 2 power?
Yep.
Or I don't want that. I know what that is. And then I'll pay 3 oil.
Nice, to upgrade.
To upgrade.
And you get $3.
I get $3 for upgrading.
Nice.
So I will take... I'll take this and I'll put it down here.
Man, my tabletop just swore in the middle of that sentence.
Huh?
May I go?
Yeah.
Let's move. We're going to start by moving this papa right here. So, I can tell a group of soldiers a funny story while they eat lunch. I can pay for the secrets to the wondrous new technology. I can steal their food in 1 roasted kielbasa. I'm there. That does nothing for me. This is gone. This is a dark day for me. Looking at these. Where's my river walking? Okay. I will... I think at this point I'm going to... Pay 2 popularity to gain 3 oil and 1 food.
What's his name again?
Jamie Stegmaier?
Yeah, but what's the
Stonemaier.
Stonemaier.
Yeah, Stonemaier. And I'll move this guy right here. You're up, Mike. Yeah. So that's saying, happy Saturday. Hey, Mike, do your blurst.
My blurst,
mm-hmm.
I'll produce 3.
Nice.
And what I'm not going to produce. Do I have to pay that even if I'm not producing a guy?
No, you always have to pay that whenever you do produce now.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, shit. Oh, yeah, whatever. Oh, and it got taken from here? The family that got the one I traded for? I guess it has.
The worker always goes out where the resources from an encounter always go where the encounter was.
So I'm going to produce, I get to produce 3. I'm going to produce
one of these. I'm going to bring that wood with this guy because
I'm going to produce one of those, and I'll produce 1 wheat, And you know what? I'll produce one guy.
Nice. Nice. So now you have to play popularity each time as well. My turn?
Yeah. Over here.
Yeah. I'm going to make my guys work. Today. So I'll produce... Fuck, two dudes. I will optionally...
Oh, I didn't do my second.
Oh, go for it.
I'll just deploy a mech.
Sure.
Deploying a mech.
And two coins.
To there.
I make two more guys.
My tractor.
Do I want to do two more guys? Is this a payment I can do? Is this a payment I'm okay with? Is that Patrick? Or just some person?
Patrick.
Cool.
Looks like he has groceries.
Nice. Oh, man. Yeah, I'll produce. And I'll make two metal.
I thought he turned around again.
You can go,
he
Mike.
Like, kept, like, turning around in the road. I'm going to go to move.
Nice.
And I'll move him, taking two workers with him.
Nice. Am I good?
It says pandemic legacy.
No. Oh, did it change the title? That would do it.
Did I change the title? I thought I did. Oh. Must have not.
Are you done your actions?
Yeah, I don't have any wood. I can't do the second action.
Alright, I'm going to bolster. I'll pay a coin to gain two power. Eins zwei. And then I'm going to make a mech of my own. And I can make a mech on any space, right?
Feel like two shenanigans.
Right, I can make a mech on any space?
Get your pitchfork, what?
I can make a mech on any space, right?
I thought it was the space you... Oh no, I guess it's any space.
Any space you have control over.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
That guy looks like that guy in The Force Awakens that Rey was yelling at.
Get your pitchforks and your...
You can go, Mike.
Hot tar and feathers.
Hot tar and feathers, yeah.
Mike?
Brooms for shenanigans, not pitchforks. Pitchforks in, can I carry people across now? Or is it just mechs? Oh, I guess it was...
Only mechs.
Only mechs, yep.
Okay. I know how my next few turns are gonna go. I know how my next few turns are gonna go, chat.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you know yours?
No. I can't produce this turn. Oh, I can produce. Because I'm at one? No, I'm at zero.
Yeah.
So I can't not produce. So I guess I need to come here then.
Yeah, pick coin.
Pay a coin
and a popularity.
Gain a popularity.
Nice, man.
And, oh, I'm one away from that action. Fine, okay, I won't do that then. What's in lists again?
You bring one of these dudes up here to these things. And then anytime you or someone, you get the little bonus for them.
That's right.
It's a very strong ability. May I go?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to move. Man, that was loud. Zakalway, thank you so much for the follow. We appreciate it. Welcome to the goddamn table. Mike, you can go.
I'll produce.
Nice.
I'll produce two oil. This goes down one, two, right?
Yeah. And then two do. Oh, no, you choose the space. I assume you want food and metal.
I can only do three. So I need two oil. And it's per space, that's right. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Yes, three hexes.
So actually I should have more metal, but I won't.
Sure. Sure. How's it going, Zakalway? How is your whatever night of the week it is for you?
Well, it's probably the same most places right now.
Or not.
I mean,
everywhere that way, it's different.
Like, it's not evening yet, it's true. Yeah, I'll do those ones.
Am I good to go?
Yes.
I'm gonna produce. So I will choose this hex and then this hex to get 4 food. And I will...
Your guys look like little ghosts.
I know, eh? They're spooky.
Or something else.
And I'm going to do an enlistment.
Mine are like farmers. They're built like farmers. Look at them.
Just trying to think. Probably want to take the one that does mechs, because I think that's what you're going for. You might be going for the enlistment, though, but that's just as combat cards, but isn't as hot, so I'm going to do this one. I'm going to do that to gain 2 popularity.
I'm not a popularity against right now.
No, you just spent it.
I just spent it.
And you can go, Mike.
I'll go back here. I'll pay to gain another popularity.
Nice.
And then I'll do the enlist action for 4.
Yeah, that's what I thought was going to happen.
And I will do this one. So whenever a list happens, I gain popularity. Is that what that is?
Whenever someone does the bottom action, whenever someone builds a structure.
Whenever I get popularity?
Yes. Nice. Or if you or I do it.
Yeah.
Am I good to go?
Yeah.
I suppose we will move. Let's move this guy here. And... then what? What do I do next, Mike?
Elacky, how's it going?
Hey, Elacky. Move this guy right there. Mike, you can go.
So I'm at 3 popularity?
Yeah, man.
Why?
Because you did this, which gives you 2 popularity.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, man, might as well build, right?
I'll go there then. So the oil.
Yep.
Does this produce 2 dudes?
Yes. I'm probably not producing any more dudes. Actually, I could probably produce 1 more, but...
Yeah, I'm thinking of 1. Do I have to do 2 or can I choose?
I'm not sure. Let's look it up.
I'm definitely doing wheat again. Now it's just between iron and...
They may produce. It's optional. That's right. Everything in this game is a may.
But so I could only produce 1 dude?
Yep.
I'll only produce 1 dude.
Yeah? Hopefully you get yours soon, because
the game's
pretty fun. Am I good to go?
Yeah.
All right. What am I doing?
Yeah.
I suppose I'll produce, because fuck, right? I may choose 2 hexes. I will choose wood. And 4 wheat, but keep the wheat, because I'm just going to use it to enlist again.
Sounds good.
I'll do this upgrade one, because I feel like that's what you're going for next.
Oh, damn it.
And I will just get 2 power, please.
What's the other one you have, too?
Mech.
Okay. I will...
Yes, upgrade, Mike.
I will upgrade.
Sounds good.
Well, I'll...
The top half first.
I'll do the top
2 power?
First. I'll gain 2 power.
Sick.
And yes, I will pay to upgrade.
Nice, I will gain a power.
Nice. I'm going to upgrade. You know what? I'll upgrade this one.
Nice.
And I will actually make this. I don't need a build. You know what? I'll make upgrade cheaper.
Sick, man. May I go?
Yeah.
We're gonna move.
Yeah.
I think we start by going like this.
Do you get to see it right away? I thought it was...
No, it's as soon as you move in.
Oh.
These are so fucking strong.
Oh, the wrong thing we were doing is we put our mech in there and
didn't. Yeah, it needs to be your character.
It needs to be your character. That was the thing we played wrong before. And only you guys do, like, right?
Yeah, I get the first choice.
Yeah.
And there's one fucking phenomenal one. And it's this one. 2 coins to build a building. And get a popularity.
And move.
Yep.
All right, then. My turn?
Bottom action. I have two wood. Goes to you. This is the one I got, guys, just so everybody knows.
I will produce.
Produce.
Lose. Produce. I lose one of those. I produce three times, so I'll produce.
Oh, fuck, I also got one of these. Have one factory card and zero upgrades.
Nice.
I kind of had to rush that because...
Yeah, I see that. One of these and one of these. I also have to pay a... No, I don't have to pay a coin yet.
Doing the bottom one?
Yeah, I'll do the bottom
one. All right, I'll get a coin.
Yes, you will.
Because I'm fucking rich.
And I'm going to put my mech here.
Nice man.
So now move from a territory or home base to any inactive faction's home base or your own.
Nice. Not this one. That's the only one you can't.
Right.
Because it's active.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
I thought that was you.
No, this one's me. These guys are just hanging out, having a fucking party.
Fucking party.
Did I move this guy in? I thought I did. Because I moved, and that was the second move action.
Sure.
Yeah. My turn?
Yeah.
Thinking about what I'm gonna do here. Do, 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 do.
What's this thing again?
That's for combat.
That's right.
I'll pay a coin.
Mm-hmm.
To produce two resources on a tile I control.
Mm-hmm.
I'll produce two oil, I suppose. And then I will upgrade, so I will gain a power.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll pay three oil. And I will just straight up make this shit cheaper.
Yeah, it seems like the best one. I'll have to do the first. I'm gonna move.
Hell yeah, man.
I'm gonna move with this guy with all three.
Nice.
To here.
Nice, you're gonna make a bunch of iron, aren't you?
And then I'm gonna move this.
Nice, you're gonna get a bunch of wood there. Aren't you? Aren't you?
It's possible.
Only one way to find out, huh?
Only one way to find out.
May I go?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pay two coins to do this super one, so I'll gain a popularity and I'll build a structure.
Oh, I will gain a popularity for you building a structure? Or is that...
That's actually a good question.
Sorry, I thought you were on the other action.
Yeah, no, I actually do not know how that works. It must be on the bottom row of the section of the player mat.
Okay.
Brutal.
Brutal. Because you're never going to use it now.
Not this one.
No, not that one.
Is there a good place to build a mill right now? Probably right here.
What does the mill do again?
It acts as another hex. So I can produce on the mill in addition to what else there is.
You always produce on this one.
Yeah. It's still a may, but...
Yeah, it's still a may, but you... It doesn't count towards these ones, right? So you get three hexes, and then this one produces, right?
Yeah. I'm going to go 1, 2.
Okay.
You may go. A beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day in the neighborhood.
I'll produce.
Nice, man.
The iron.
Yeah, man. Three iron.
Four iron.
Oh, nice. Which one else are you doing?
I'll do the wood.
So one wood.
And then I'll do the oil.
Sick, man. Three oil. Oh, one oil. Sorry. One I oil. Thought those were your dudes. The oil canisters. May I go?
Yeah. No, I'm going to do the bottom.
Build a mech?
Yeah.
I'll get a coin.
Two. Can I, choose which one?
Yeah, man.
I'm gonna add plus one to my speed.
That seems like a good one to get.
I will put him here.
Nice. I may go?
Mm-hmm.
Our baby's a fucking asshole.
Is that Louis C.K.?
Maybe. Interesting. I'm going to move. So I can move two guys.
These are harder than I thought they were.
I'm going to move this guy here and have the encounter.
Sure.
Oh, that's not. This is the one. I can admire a retired soldier's prize gun, gain one combat card and one popularity, hire the soldier to relive his glory days, pay $2 to gain 2 power and 2 combat cards, or I can pay 3 popularity to gain 1 mech.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll gain the mech.
Just steal the guy's mech. I think I got that card last time and I did the same thing. It was just like, free mech.
Let's do speed. So now, for my next movement, they have double movement. Because I just got the speed plus one.
Me too.
No, but just in the midst of a move action.
Oh.
Which seems pretty sick.
Use that to your advantage there. Moving that twice.
You can go. I only wanted to move once.
You were bragging about it.
I was, wasn't I?
I will do the move.
Hell yeah, man.
Action, and I will move one of these guys across with him.
Nice.
And then move him. I should carry somebody with him. Maybe I'll take two with him, and then I'll drop one off, and I'll take
one
to here.
Sick, man.
That's one movement.
Yep. Still have 5 in here.
Sounds good.
Because I like this game no matter what. Win or lose, it's really fun. But I like winning.
1, 2.
Man, you're going for that same thing.
1, 2. Yeah. I'll do the encounter first.
Sick, man.
Steer the disoriented mech through the fog with your lantern. Gain 2 oil and 1 popularity. Pay the stranded man for his mech. $4 for 1 mech. Shout nonsense until the mech comes close enough for you to rob it. Pay 2 popularity to gain $2 and any 2 resources. You know what? I'll gain 2 oil and 1 popularity.
Nice,
man. Seems good.
That seems good.
Yeah. I can't do the bottom action, so I'm not going to do the bottom action.
All right, I'm going to do my super action over here.
Mm-hmm.
I'll pay 2 coins to gain a popularity and build a building.
No, I haven't done produce in a bit. Did I do? Oh, I just did produce. I did produce the turn before. I forgot that.
I'm going to build a monument right here. No, this one's better. I'm doing that one. And 2 movement. I'm going to go 1, 2 and do this one.
That's good.
Gain $2 for 1 popularity. Pay $2 for gain 4 metal.
All right, Phaedra. We will see you soon.
Sounds good. Hopefully we're... I imagine we're going through this pretty quick. I imagine it's going to explode. Yeah. I'm going to gain $2 and 1 popularity because...
Seems good.
I'm going to go, Mike. Yeah.
I will produce.
Nice.
So I'll produce 2 wood here. Knock everybody the fuck over.
Man, I'm just shedding over here.
1 wheat.
Mm-hmm.
And 2 iron.
Nice.
Yeah, that's what I was
gonna do the bottom half, build a mech. Fuck, might as well,
you
right?
You like that wood. Yeah, I'll do that.
I'll get a coin.
And I'll get $2.
And give me one of your stars.
Why? Oh, yeah. Can I have $2 as well?
No.
Okay. Those stars. That's right.
Yeah, the way to win.
Yeah, the way that we end the game. You know, that way. Has to be one I control?
No. Yeah, with a worker, I think, as well. One you control with a worker.
Can I...
No, they cannot build mechs. Yeah, workers deploy mechs.
Oh.
Yeah.
Make Thanth. I'll go here.
Nice. May I go?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do... I think it's time we produce. I think we just do it. So I lose a popularity and a power. and I can produce on three spaces. I'm going to produce on wheat land.
Nice.
I'm going to produce on worker land.
Nice.
I'm going to produce on the mill in addition to this. And I'm going to produce on oil land. I will do the bottom half to enlist. And then I will get $2. I don't know if I've been grabbing that money each time. I really should be.
I feel like I haven't been either.
So. Yeah, all right, cool. give me them $2, please. There we go.
One, two?
We're fighting?
Yeah.
Can you move on people? You can't move. You can't cross this river. You can only move on to wheat and oil.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I've been moving across here, haven't I?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Crap. Well, I wanted to fight. At least once. You know.
It'll happen.
Yeah, I know.
It's two very easy stars.
Okay, so then I'll go 1, 2.
Nice, grab your factory card. May I go while you're doing this? Oh, no, you still have your whole action.
Yeah, it was only one character I moved.
Yeah.
I want to see what these are before that. That's gain on deploy a mech?
No, so you gain a worker and you put it on a mech.
Oh.
Yeah, so it's not that good because...
You have to pay combat cards?
Well, you also only have one worker left.
That's true, too.
So I think what was the other one?
Pay to enlist
and that one seems
power.
Good.
That seems good.
Yeah, that's the other one. I was going to go for that one, but I had already two enlistments and no buildings.
Sweet. So that was one move.
Yep.
My second move will be taking these two guys on 1, 2. So that's my second move. So that's done. I will pay 3 to nice. Build a building.
Nice.
So just a reminder, monument adds what?
Oh, it says underneath.
Oh.
Just whenever you do that action, you get that benefit.
That's it. It doesn't matter where you build it.
Exactly.
Then the mill gains that space. The mine allows you to travel in the mines.
Yes.
And that one just gains me more. I think I'm going to produce more. I like producing.
Sure.
And I think I'm going to put it on the wheat space. Sure. That seems fitting.
Yeah, man. May I go?
You may go. Oh, and I also gained $1 for building.
I'll do this. I'll pay $2.
Oh, and a heart.
And a heart?
Heart. I get my heart.
I will build a building and gain a heart. And then I'll go.
And I did one of these.
Nice, which one?
Higher ground advantage. Control these 3 mountain territories at the end of your turn. 1, 2, 3.
Mountains. Nice. Put it right there for you. And you can only do one of these. So just put your other one to the bottom of this.
Oh. Then I guess there's no benefit to doing it. The other one was gain 3 forests.
Hey, let's fight.
Yeah, let's do it.
Sure. How much power are you going to use?
Oh, yeah. Which power are you going to use?
I guess we both have to... who decides first?
Oh, no, we put it on the card and then we flip it over. That's how much power we
use. Right.
And before combat, steal 1 opponent's combat card at random.
Oh, well. Ooh, I walked right into that one. Yeah.
Oh, you what? Right into that one.
Reveal?
Yeah.
0?
Yeah.
So you use 3?
Yeah. And that card?
Discard it, yeah. That's okay.
And then I get a star.
You get a star up here?
First one.
Yeah.
That's all I wanted. I just wanted the first star.
Your action.
I just wanted to use that ability.
Yeah, you should have. That was my bad. I should have paid attention to that.
Did you meet me in the center?
Yeah.
Okay. My turn?
Yeah.
You did 2 movements there?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I did 1 double movement, so 3 movements.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Justin made a mistake there.
It's okay. It happens sometimes.
Yep.
It happens sometimes, Justin. I forgive you.
Thank you.
I will...
I'm still feeling very good about my position in this game, so...
I'm feeling better than the first time I played. I'm going to go here. No, I'm going to produce. I need to produce first. So I'm going to produce. So this produces on the mill,
mm-hmm.
right? And then I have three produces then off to that.
Yeah.
So I don't need any more iron. Can I produce on this with one of these produces?
No, the mill space produces. So this guy can also would also produce if you want him to.
I do want him to produce as well.
Yeah.
And I can't just produce them three times, right?
Correct. It's different hexes.
It's different hexes.
Mike's hungry.
I'm hungry. So I guess my oil will be one.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what? Matt as well, I guess, is my... This would be one. And I can't build any more mechs. But can I still pay to get two?
No. Yes. I think you can.
I'm going to do that.
My action? Yeah. You took the action?
I took the action of deploying mech.
So I will gain a dollar.
Yes. I still think it was good.
I think so too. 100%. That's two victory points you just got.
Exactly.
My action?
Yeah.
I think this was the one we wanted to do. I don't even care if it gives you popularity, baby.
Oh, I'll take that popularity.
Oh, I know you will, because you're a dirty little boy. Justin, don't do that to Mike.
Just let me place six stars, so then if I lose, I still win.
Yeah.
I'll take up all those fucking slots on that sheet of place six stars and not win.
No, I think we want it to actually go like this. Nice. And I will...
Nice.
I will, you get a popularity, Mike.
Yeah, I'll gain a popularity.
Because I'm doing this one. I'll build my last building.
Nice, man.
Thanks, friendo.
You'll get a star for that.
I will get a star for that. In addition, I'm going to put this mine... Bling!
Reptar 033.
They're round, they're mean, they turn milk green. Reptar. Exalted Champion, it looks complicated, but it actually plays quite simply.
Yeah.
My turn?
Yes.
I will... go here.
Nice.
I will gain two popularity.
Nice.
I'll pay the four... to enlist. And I will... I will do upgrade.
To power. Now I get to go?
Yeah.
Upgrade? I get a power. Alright, so we're doing this one. Pay a coin.
Yeah, man.
Produce two resources. I will produce two oil.
Produce.
Yep, trade.
Oh, trade. Yeah, yeah.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna... So, yeah, we need to just... We're gonna be doing a lot of upgrading. And then I'll get a power. And then I'll pay two to upgrade, so you and I, you will each get a power.
Nice.
And I'll pay two oil to do that. And we want... Which one do we want? We want, we want. Which one do we want? Let's do the mech because that one makes the most sense because we still got mechs to make. La 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 la. Your turn. What has been your favorite group board game this or last month? World's Fair 1893 was very fun.
It was very fun.
A very unique kind of game.
I will definitely play that again.
Hell yeah, man. I mean, we paid for it.
Do that. I'll gain 2 power.
Nice, man.
And then I'll pay 2 oil to upgrade.
Nice.
Gaining another power.
I get a power as well.
And $3. And an upgrade.
May I go while you're doing this?
Yeah.
Cool. So we pay $1. I will gain 2 power and a popularity. And I will build a mech. Whoops! Let's drop this mech right here. Hey, Evil Kyle, how's it going?
Evil Kyle.
Mike, I gain $1, you do not. I gain $3, actually.
Nice, man.
Your turn, Mike.
I will go here. I will gain $2 instead of moving.
Nice.
I don't have any wood, though, so I can't do the second action.
Am I good to go?
Seemed good. No. Yeah, we're good.
We've both done it now.
Move some guys. I need to move. I should have moved instead. Because now I have to do that again to... Oh, no, I guess I can come here and move one guy.
I just need to look something up about combat.
Fight me?
I'm just going to look at something about combat.
Come and fight me? We're winning.
Ties go to the attacking player, huh?
Nice.
Sure, we're going to do this.
You're attacking me without any cards? So all the information's out on the table?
So I'm going to...
I'll put this right now, what I'm willing...
Well, I'm
going
to move this to here.
Yeah.
And then before combat, if I pay 1 power, you lose 2.
Oh, because you're worried I would put 7? And you could put 7?
But the ties go to the attack.
I know.
Yeah.
So, but still...
Just trying to think of what I put in here. So you could put in 6 at the highest, but the question is, okay. Do you put in 6?
Do I put in 6?
This is an interesting game, isn't it? Shall we reveal? Nice. I'll still pay 6. Kick you out. Gain a star. This is all good in the hood. Bottom action, I won't pay 3 wood.
So far it's not bad with 2 players.
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
Way less attacking each other than they're...
What are you talking about? I've attacked you twice.
Yes, the first time I
won
though, so I mean we both won once.
Yeah,
and we're just doing it to get on the little track. I need to go here and play 2, and then enlist. I'm going to move this one up, and I'll gain
$2.
$2 dues.
Nice. You enlisted? I'll gain a combat card. Fuck.
No.
Oh, thank God. Thank God. I don't want the combat card.
Because you're like...
I'm actually going to choose no on combat cards. Is it when you're the attacking or when you're defending? Before combat, steal one of these. Nice.
And then I move twice with 1 person. Is that... That's
yes.
What that is?
So you can move up to 3 with somebody.
Up to 3 with somebody?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to do... 1... No, I need 1, 2, because I have to cross there, not there. Three, I guess.
I'll nice. Just
move in there, why not?
Am I good to go?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do this. I'll pay $1. I will gain 2 power. I will gain a popularity. I will pay 2 metal. I only have 1 metal? Seriously? How did we both fuck this up this bad? That's fine. Could have been a lot worse.
Could have been a lot worse. Yeah, well, I'm going to do it again, so... My turn?
Yeah.
Because I need that movement. I need that movement. Oh, you know what I need?
A hug?
Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm going to do movement.
Nice.
So I'm gonna do 1.
Yep.
2 movement.
You need that wood, huh?
I need that wood, and I need the other guy out.
Yeah.
And actually, you know what? I'm gonna do. No, I'll do that one, and I'll move another guy into here. That's nice. My third.
Going wood, good.
Oh no, I don't have a third with that one. Kay. Never mind. I only have two. I didn't upgrade that.
Nice.
I was thinking about it, and I never did.
Am I good to go?
Yeah, you're good to go.
All right, I'll pay a coin. I will gain two love and a power.
Love.
Love is in us to give. I'll pay two oil to upgrade, so you and I each gain a power. I'll just steal it from you again, Mike.
Power, you move me up?
Yeah, I gotcha. And I think I'm gonna do that movement one. Because that seems pretty hot, doesn't it? You can go, friend.
I'm gonna produce.
Nice.
So this automatically produces.
And you lose one power.
And I lose one power. And you move me down a heart.
I did, man.
Three wood. A person.
Nice.
And a wheat.
You gain a star for a person?
I do gain a star for a person. How many stars you got left?
You have two, I have three.
Nice.
I'm gonna have two on my turn though. I know. We're actually on equal turn footing, which is really cool.
And I will pay two to build a mech and not build a mech and just gain $2.
Sick, man. I will then...
Gain a dollar.
Gain a dollar.
And I will also gain a dollar because I also did that. So I can actually gain $3.
Good man. Am I good to go?
Yeah.
I think I need to produce. I'll lose a heart and a power. But I will produce one wood. I will produce some metal, I suppose. No, no metal. Produce oil instead. And then four wheat. Keep the change. The five wheat, actually. So keep one on the table.
Keep one.
And I will enlist for my final enlistment. I have to... It's a May. I'm going to choose to not take two combat. Ah, fuck it. Yeah, they're both cheap. So... I gain $2 as well, and a star.
Sweet man. My turn?
Yeah.
I'll come over here.
Mm-hmm.
I'll gain two hearts, and I'll pay three wheat to enlist for my last
nice.
One.
I'll gain a combat card.
And I'll gain two combat cards.
Yep. The game is afoot!
The game is afoot, apparently. And a star.
Yep.
On the enlist.
Am I good to go?
Yeah, you're good to go.
Let's go here. I'll pay a coin. I will bolster two. Eins zwei. I will gain a heart.
Oh, I also had to pay a coin for that. Nope.
And I'll build a mech.
Does the game instantly over when you build when someone builds their six?
Yeah.
Crap. Because you have what? Have one? No, you don't have any buildings.
The only thing.
You just need to put another worker on the table.
Yeah, or fight you. But I'll take me two to put a worker on the table.
Oh, it would.
Yeah.
Fighting me wouldn't though.
No.
But winning would.
Yep.
Could.
Could. I could win. I could not win.
I'm not building buildings, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm.
What's the other one I can get?
Power. Upgrade. You have three upgrades left? I have three upgrades left?
Yep.
Power, popularity.
No, I'm not two turns away, though. Because you're only two turns away from one guy. I can't do it in two. There's nothing I can do in two to gain another... I mean, you could try fighting me, but you're guaranteed is to do the other one since I can't do anything in two. I think.
This is an exciting game, isn't it?
This is an exciting game. I just want to get one more out on the table. I think this is what happened last time. I was like, I just want one more out on the table.
Scythe is good with two players. Because the game actually, it plays pretty similarly no matter the number of players you have, right? It's not like actions are changed depending on the players in the game.
gonna cross oil and wheat.
H-Man, I am great. How the heck are you?
Do I have to be... I have to move to oil or wheat.
Yes. Not from.
Not from.
It's true. With two players, you can't team up and pick on somebody. Like James did to Mitchell one day, and I just watched it happen.
I'm going to go to movement.
Yep.
I can move to any territory.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to move here.
Yep. For one?
No, I'm going to move here.
Sure.
For one. And move in.
Okay. I can use two combat cards in this, you know?
You really? Can only use... I thought we said it was only one.
No, it's one per mech. Do you want to not do that?
It's really rolling thunder out there. I mean, I should. So if I come here, two, and I won't be able to do anything else because I can't move him again. I mean, Max, you can do a seven. Max, I can do a seven. But you take two away from me before combat.
Yeah.
Right. That's all the time. As long as you lose
and
one.
You take one, and I still have a card.
And I take a random one.
Yeah, but they're all the same.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, could be higher than these.
They could, yeah.
Potentially.
I have 3 5s. Good. Just watching your stream, keep up the work. Well, thank you for the kind words, H-Man. I appreciate it.
So, because if I go... the only way I can win is by doing combat. The only way. So either I could just go here.
Yeah.
And we just fight mono a mono, mech to mech.
Yeah. I think I'll still win.
Why?
Because I can make you only put in 5 power and 1 card. Well, I can still put in 7 and 1 card.
It's true.
Yeah.
It depends on what those cards are, though.
They're not enough.
Bling!
S3... Secluded Mind 408. Thank you so much for the follow. We appreciate it. Welcome to the goddamn table.
Is it impossible?
It might be.
For me to win? I don't think it is. You can put in 7. It might be a tie.
And ties go to attacker.
Let's try it.
Sure.
I mean, I'm losing either way.
All right, I'll play 1, you lose 2.
I pick one random one from you, but you said they're all the same, and I believe you. So if they're all the same, then yes. So then I know what your numbers are.
Add up. Ooh, yeah, I have 9. So you win.
So I win.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, that probably won you the game. Good job, Mike.
Oh my god, it worked.
All right, let's calculate points, because I needed...
I had the 5, that's why I'm like, I gotta do this.
I needed one more turn to get into this level to have a chance, because now I think you won. So let's do territories first.
Yeah, that sounds good.
So you have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you will gain...
Mitch.
How's it going, Mitch? You gain 36 points. Yeah.
I'm going to trade some of these up, I guess.
There you go.
I put ones in there. No!
2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I only gained 15. Brutal. You gained double as many points for me on that one.
Thunder up there.
Oh, I did the wrong ones. Give me that money back. You had
36. I just.
You had 36. So just give me that one back.
I was starting to take some change.
Yeah, I did the wrong.
What did you do wrong?
This is stars first. So you gain 20. You gain 24.
Sure. Oh, these two are mine though.
You gain 24. I gain 15.
That was not what I wanted. I wanted a 3.
These guys, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You gain 27. I gain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I gain 10. Ugh. Resources. So you have 1, 2, three, four. So you gain $8. I have one, two, so one, two. I gain $2. Oh no, there's no way.
I'll be very happy if I win. It won't happen ever again. Potentially.
No, that turn to attack me was very smart. If you didn't grab the three, because I had a two, and a three.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, because even if I had grabbed a two, I would still play my five. We would have been tied then.
No, we were tied. Wait, I had nine.
I had you 10. Had,
oh, yeah, you had 10. Yeah. We five were. Plus five, yeah.
Yeah. That's why I was just like, when I was thinking in my head math-wise, I'm like, the highest one is
this guy.
Five. So, and if he, yeah.
You gain, this guy is adjacent to two of these, so you gain $4. My guys, I have... Is adjacent and on or just adjacent?
I thought it was just adjacent.
I think so too. Yeah. So this guy is 1, 2. This guy's 3, 4, 5. So I'll gain $6. Let's count it up, but Mike wins, I can tell already. Yeah, because I only have 44.
Oh, yeah, that's 60 right there.
Yep. Nice! Nice, Mike! You did it! All right. You just did that because you, even if you lost, you would have loved to have the...
The six.
Yeah. But if you actually, no matter what, you attacking there was the right move, because even if I won, you would have gained more points because I was one threshold lower.
But you would have put your last...
Yeah, but it wouldn't have been enough.
Do you think if I would have lost?
Yeah, because I was one threshold down, right? Oh, nice. Which really did it.
But now I don't get the one I was actually going for. But
Mike's making it onto the achievement sheet.
I am.
So it looks like you can only do.
You actually don't get any.
This one.
I only get to choose one, right?
Yeah. No, you can choose two.
Oh.
This one. And this is the only one available to you because the Crimeans are good on by me.
Man. First wins for each player count. Oh,
you get the two.
You get the two player. There's a one player one?
Yeah, you can play solo.
I guess there's a way that you would not win that.
Yeah. So.
These are the only two?
Yeah, because you don't have $100 or more. How much did you have? You had less because this was 60.
60.
That's 69. Yeah. You had 76. And then on the back, there is first with six or less popularity, you had seven.
Yep.
You only won two combats.
And two, who won more than two combats? I only had one, two combats. Without any upgrades, I do have some upgrades. Without any structures, I built one structure. I shouldn't have done that.
Without any mechs.
Without any recruits? Did you play with the starting guys?
No, these are recruits.
Oh.
Yeah, those are only two. So, like, we're actually running out. Like, that's the greatest thing. Soon you're going to have to, like, try for achievements. But no, Mike, I'm happier on the board.
Okay, so I get these two.
Yeah.
With the little pen?
Yeah.
Meh. Is it the 10th today?
Yep, 9-10.
Oh, that one's red.
Yeah, it's fine.
That's fine.
I'm not. And you are which one? Industrial. Man. Oh, because on my turn, I wasn't going to win. I was doing this one to get two hearts. Because if I was in this, I could have competed with you better.
Yeah.
And I also then I would have moved and pepper sprayed a bunch of dudes.
Pepper sprayed?
Yeah, like I would have taken this guy and I would have went... 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
And losing the center also really sucked because that was three spaces, right?
Three spaces.
It counts as three at the end of the game.
For the really?
Hex scores, yeah.
So me just sitting in there was...
Yeah. It got you an additional 9 points, which wouldn't have done it.
No, but...
There was all the... Yeah, you that really... Because that would have actually tied us for spaces.
Mm.
I would have gotten an additional Only six, but still. You know, H-Man, I wanted to win too, but...
Justin's won a lot with this.
I game. Have. Look, I'm look happy that there's other...
Look at our score sheet.
Yeah, I'm happy there's other people on the score sheet, because...
Nothing on the back. These ones are harder.
Yep.
First winners with six or less popularity. First winners who have more than two combat... Who has won more than two combats. First winner without taking any upgrades. First winner without any mechs. Any structures, without any recruits. I think I could do it without any buildings with these.